People who've been in the rocketry business for decades, yeah, who say about you that you don't know what you don't know.
Well, I suppose that's true of anyone. How can anyone know what they don't know?
But when critics say you can't do this, your answer to them is,
we've done it.
He's done it in partnership with NASA, which has given SpaceX technical advice and a contract worth up to $1.6 billion, mostly for 12 cargo flights to the space station. But SpaceX's lack of experience bothers some NASA legends like Apollo astronauts Neil Armstrong and Gene Cernan. They've testified to Congress that the Obama administration's drive to commercialize space could compromise safety and eventually cost the taxpayers.
Now is the time to overrule this administration's pledge to mediocrity.
You know, there are American heroes who don't like this idea. Neil Armstrong, yeah. Gene Cernan have both testified against commercial spaceflight and the way that you're developing it. And I wonder what you think of that.
I was very sad to see that because those guys are, yeah. You know, those guys are heroes of mine, so it's really tough. You know, I wish they would come and visit and see the hardware that we're doing here. And I think that would change their mind.
They inspired you to do this, didn't they?
Yes.
And to see them casting stones in your direction.
It's difficult.
Did you expect them to cheer you on?
Certainly hoping they would.
What are you trying to prove to them?
What I'm trying to do is to make a significant difference in spaceflight and help make spaceflight accessible to almost anyone. And I would hope for as much support in that direction as we can receive.